I am Chukapo Shanki, I am Mika Shiny, Nokasuti Julia Perez-Pacheco, Sulpaiki Yakta Masikuna. Good morning, everyone. I want to thank you all for giving me the opportunity to speak. My name is Julia Perez-Pacheco, and I am a Quechua and Corahuichol native from Peru and Mexico. I come from a program named Tamit, supported by the Fernandeño Tatavian Band of Mission Indians. Tamit is a native after-school program that implements culture and heritage to native youth. I'm here to request your support for the Youth Reinvestment Grant. I've seen how trauma is impacting my communities, Native youth in particular. Native American youth have higher rates than any other youth group to experience trauma. I believe that more programs like TAMIT will make the best impact for Native youth because it will strengthen their connection to themselves, their communities, and their families. As Native youth, I feel like it's our responsibility to provide support to other Native youths because we are the future generations, and my peers do not belong in jails. Being the voice of many Native youth, I can say that we need culturally rooted programs. We urge your support for the Youth Reinvestment Grant. Thank you for your time.